Hello, and now to finish off my 15th random gameplay video playlist, I am doing TMNT, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on the PS2. Start this one for the PS2 game, end it with the PS2 game. The second level, Vigilantism. Where he plays Raphael in his turtle armour. Yeah, this is far from the best Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game, but it's good from what I've played. Well, 10 minutes of it. Raphael was the Night Watcher. This isn't from the start of the level, it's checkpointed. Hit a couple of times, prevented a perfect score.
Winning ugly is still winning.
At first, nobody had ever heard of him, but he had to prove himself.
Rage mode.
But he always won, so eventually the criminals learned to be afraid of him.
Normally, dodging your enemies using a phase of rolling motion will buy you time to get in a better fight position. This is when I finally had it. When I say finally, that usually means it's final for all my enemies.
Bitch.
Thank you.
Yeah, the climbing mechanics in this game reminds me of the game Shinobi on the PS2.
Nice if everybody got along. Everything was pretty and hard. But the world ain't like that. Night Watcher was beating the bad guys at their own game. But crime didn't go away. Crime never goes away, dude. And Night Watcher sure put a lot of it out to me.
Yeah. It's a never-ending war. It's like for the Punisher, he even states there's a never-ending war against crime, and no matter how many people he kills, it's just, he'll never win. Doesn't mean he'll stop. I'm going to end it there. That was just some gameplay of TMNT, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on the PS2 to finish off this playlist. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next vid.